challenge.
The 2-2, swing and a miss, foul tipped into the glove, hung onto by Ward. Veselinovic pulls down the stretch. Next pitch, called strike three right at the letters. DeRosa is rung up. Poncini gets him started with a pitch, swung on, drilled out to left. This is up in the jet stream, going back, and this ball is gone! Vinny Morrow absolutely blasts one, and maybe jet stream or no, that ball was out of here. Fourth home run of the season for Morrow, and just like that, it's a 2-1 game. Coral hitting at 346. Pitch on the way, swung on, drilled high in the air out to left. This is deep. Back goes Zimbardo. He's at the wall, and it's gone! A two-run go-ahead home run off the bat of Kelly Coral. And the Purple Eagles now lead it 3-2. Next pitch swung on, lined in right field, sinking quickly. That's a base hit. That'll score a run. Schrader around the bag at third. He will score standing up, and on a head first slide at second base is Brady Desjardins. His RBI double makes it a four-run bottom of the second inning for Niagara, and the Purple Eagles lead it 4-2. So here are the Bobcats. They had two in the second inning, trying to build a rally again, squaring around a bunt, dropping the bunt down to the first base side. Marques in to get it. He will tag the runner. Got to come in perhaps with something good here. Full count pitch. Swing and a miss. He struck him out. Out of confidence. The 1-1 pitch swung on. Wrapped back up the middle. Desjardins has it. Got a hurry bit at first, and it's in time. Niagara out away. The pitch swung on. Dribbled down to first. Marquesa down on a knee. He's got it. He'll beat him to the bag. Josh Marquesa steps on the bag, and the Purple Eagles, they win it. 5-4 to open up the home portion of this schedule.